The global calculator puts you in control of the world's energy, land, and food systems to 2050, and allows you to explore different scenarios for reducing emissions and avoiding dangerous climate change. This video will give you a quick overview of how to use it. When you first open the global calculator, it automatically shows you the International Energy Agency's business as usual future pathway to 2050. This shows you what the world would be like if no further action is taken to tackle climate change. As you can see, greenhouse gas emissions are growing and the world could warm by 6 degrees Celsius. How would you put the world on track to meet the international commitment to a 2 degrees Celsius target? Here are three tips for creating a pathway. Firstly, set the levers. There are around 40 levers which drive global emissions across the whole of the energy, land, and food system. Each lever has four levels, representing progressively more effort to reduce emissions. This represents experts' views of the full range of what could be achieved. But be wary of selecting level 4. This is an extraordinarily ambitious level of effort, which would be very difficult to achieve. Detailed information on each lever is available. You can either set each lever one at a time, or you can choose one of the example pathways, many of which were built by businesses and NGOs. The second tip for creating a pathway is to check the cumulative emissions. Cumulative emissions between now and 2100 will determine global mean temperature change. If you want to have a 50% chance of limiting temperature increase to 2 degrees Celsius, you will need to keep cumulative emissions below the orange line. The third tip is to check the warnings. These turn red to inform you of any potential problems with your pathway. The global calculator has many other graphics you can explore. For example, the lifestyle tab shows you how much people are eating, heating or cooling their homes, and traveling within your pathway. Clicking on the lifestyle levers will change these outcomes. The technology and fuel tab shows the efficiency of technologies, the rollout of low carbon technologies, and the fuel mix. For example, you can see how electricity is supplied. Clicking on the technology and fuel levers will change these graphics. The land and food tab shows how land is used. Clicking on the land and food levers will change these results. You can also view the impact of your pathway on the climate. You can even view the cost implications of your pathway. Finally, you can also view how your pathway compares to others. Once you're happy with your pathway, if you want to share it with others, just click on the Share and copy-paste the unique URL. The Global Calculator, informing the climate debate.